Hey guys, it's Angelia, your Miss Earth 2015, and this is Change Starts With Me. After my reign, I decided to make a website which aims not only to extend my reach amongst my beloved Earthlings, but also to promote positive change here on Earth. Thus, I made this segment called Change Starts With Me. Hey guys, fresh from our Family Feud taping, it's my honor to introduce this lovely lady with the crown of my head, literally. Jamie Herrell! Miss Earth 2014. Well, this time, I'm just gonna ask you to give them tips, simple tips lang, on how they can take care of the environment in their own little way.
Well, one thing that you can do that's really simple is maybe when you see trash on the floor, to really just pick it up and then throw it in the bin properly. And so, for example, if you see trash anywhere, you can just pick it up, throw it in the bin, and then there, that's what you want to do.
So that's tip number one.
Another thing you can probably do is really conserve energy, and by doing that, you can turn off the lights when you're not using them or any electronics.
And
the third one, which I think is really important, is really to conserve water. Especially in
Tagalog mo daw.
But conserve kayo yung drinking water.
So let's have it like a really fast recap here. So first is to pick up trash, put it on a bin. And second one is to conserve energy by using maybe LED lights. And your third tip is conserve water.
Water is life.
But I don't want to go anywhere. Again, I told you guys, fresh from the Family Feud meeting, I don't have only just one Miss Earth with me, but I have two. It's the other one does. I have with us our Miss Earth 2008, Karla Henry, who's busy with her phone. So, any tips? For example, ang pwede mong gawin is kung pupunta kayo magda-dining kayo sa Jollibee or anywhere, di ba nagbibigay sila ng straw? Tanggalin nyo na lang yung straw. Magsabihin nyo mismo sa nag-order, no straw please. So, that's one of the simple things you can do. So, and that was the usage of plastic pag bumibili ako. Like, for example, dito sa Pilipinas, bumibili kasi tayo na kahit anong bagay, kahit isang ticket lang bibili natin sa SM or sa Ayala, ilalagay ka din sa maliit na suko, diba? Hindi naman kailangan, yun pwede nyo ilagay sa bag. Anything na kayang ilagay sa bag, ilagay sa bag. Kung hindi naman kaya sa bag, pwede naman din kung wala natin talaga ibang choice, sure, you can take the big plastic. Pero huwag agad sirain or itapon lang yung plastic. Ibalik mo, gamitin mo ulit. Like for example, reuse the plastic. So that's tip number two. If you have little things na hindi naman kailangan ilagay sa bagong plastic, fit it in your bag, go for it. Third tip, I would have to say is be mindful of the things that are left na naka-charge. And lahat ng sinabi niya is very relatable. All of us are, well, it's the 21st century, but we all have our phones with us. So, good tip. Makakatutip ka na, makakatutip na ka sa inyo. So, those are our tips from my niece, Jamie Herrell of 2015, and I am Karla Henry. And we are your Miss Earth from the Philippines. I'll be here with you coming up. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching this really short video of ours. Okay. Change can start with me.